Here's Roman Reigns, who has declared himself the tribal chief of WWE.
Yeah, Reigns thinks only he has the strength and wisdom to be the face of this industry.
Well, we'll see if Reigns is able to take that command in this matchup.
And across the ring, you have a top-tier competitor in Seth Rollins. His attitude aside, Seth is an undeniably talented superstar. Maybe even one of the best in the business.
Maybe. Maybe. Taking flight.
That'll leave a mark.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid-fire punches. Rollins with the wrist trapped. Boom! Ripcord knee.
What a counter.
Jeez, you might break a neck that way.
And Seth Rollins is going for the cover.
Not quite there yet.
He might have been putting the cart before the horse with that pin, but it was worth a try.
Really just laying it in.
How does Roman Reigns' impressive natural in-ring ability factor into this matchup?
Well, to be blunt, Roman was born for success inside the WWE ring. All he really needs to do is trust his instincts and unleash those natural abilities you mentioned. The less Roman overthinks things inside the ring, the more trouble his opponent will be in. Kick lands.
Reigns averts the attack. Evades the attack.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Enough already.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. And even all of Seth's natural athleticism couldn't protect him there.
Gotta say, Roman can make any leadership declarations he wants if he keeps that offense coming.
That was impressive. Rollins getting worked on here.
The Cravat Sleeper is in.
And
he is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
German suplex released. Was a close one.
Oh, goodness, doesn't get much closer to three than that.
Good night.
Oh, yeah, let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Precision strike to the back of the neck.
Take off.
And the pace is quick in courtesy of Seth Rollins.
Yeah, Roman clearly staggered, but he could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Two, three.
Seth Rollins gets the win.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins.
What an incredible moment for Seth Rollins.
Tonight, the Beast Slayer fulfilled his destiny and brought his former Shield brother down.
Rollins knew he had to stay the course and do whatever it took to defeat Reigns.